All
Put
right.
it back.
Mario Party 8.
It's the train one.
Did we do this one yet?
No.
We haven't done the fucking old trainy train?
Haven't done the train. Hey, and we have Jack here.
Jack Safety.
Jack. Oh, you're in the back. Well, Jay was gonna be in the back. Oh, dude, he almost fucking killed him.
That's awesome.
Oh, God.
So close hitting this thing.
No, we don't want to hear any secrets.
I want to hear secrets about this board. This is getting real
Nope.
Hot. You got, you all getting them
up? Oh, the fridge.
Hear it? No, Mike.
All right, smack the dice blocks, everybody.
Yeah, you're gonna give yourself a burn there, Jack.
Is that a burn up?
Oh, damn it. Oh, Jack.
Yeah.
Jack and lost. That means you've lost.
No, it's like golf, right?
Boop.
Yeah.
All right, I think this is the second time I've played Party.
Ever or just with us?
Ever. Well, both.
All right.
There you go.
Man.
So do you never have like...
You're in the running to win.
Two friends over and then you and Katie and then play Mario Party?
No, we don't own a Wii.
Oh.
There you go.
You never like...
Well, luckily this is on the Wii U.
Or 64 or a Wii U.
You should get your Nintendo on.
Or that. Nintendo 60, yeah, or
get your Nintendo on.
Nintendo 32, Nintendo 60.
I had a Super Nintendo and an NES, but.
All right, Michael's up first.
Like a six? I will take a six.
So, Jackie, just
Fuck,
gotta get
DK
to the.
Would've been great.
You gotta get to the end of the train.
Okay.
And pay 20 coins for the star. If you don't have it, then you're fucked.
Then what happens?
You go through the roof and you loop back around. It's just a big circle.
I keep thinking I'm walking.
Oh, okay, crap!
Is that stopped?
Oh, no.
That makes the star free.
Boy, the train just left.
Yeah, now DK is rolling up.
Damn it!
This motherfucker gives away stars.
The first person to get there gets a star.
But there is a gay Bowser spot, which means that the Bowser train comes there.
Yeah. And if you run into him, he'll take a star from you.
Also, Gavin only refers to Bowser as gay Bowser.
Well, in Super Mario 64, in the final boss, when you spin Bowser around and let go of him, he says, so long.
I just hit up.
He says, so long, gay Bowser.
10.
And he definitely doesn't say anything else.
Oh, okay.
I got a red one.
Ooh, that's bad news, man.
That's bullshit.
It also means that this minigame will be 3 on Jack there.
Boop.
Oh, all against Jack.
Yeah, screw you guys.
So this could either be really good for Jack or really bad.
It's usually how they work.
Oh.
Well, not bad. Yeah. So you're just trying to murder us in this one.
Okay.
How I murder.
It'll all will be revealed. All
right.
So you hold your controller like that.
Hold it like this.
No, we want controls. There we go. So
right,
that is what
you
do,
Jack.
I rotate the hovercraft.
You like turn it.
No weapons.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we just run and jump.
Yeah, and we use the D-pad and jump.
I'm gonna use my thumbs.
Ooh.
Thumbs.
Also, we can just fall off. Jack doesn't have to do anything sometimes.
Yeah, if we mega suck.
Which, I mean, I might mega suck.
Hovercraft. That's me flying.
Which is ironic, because you're a ghost. You think you would just fly.
You could just fly.
Yeah, but he can haunt us and murder us. I don't like where you're coming.
He went straight for first.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
It
okay,
takes a little getting used to.
Oh, man. What an escape. Oh, Gavin mega sucked. Gavin mega sucked.
Damn it.
Oh, I almost mega sucked.
I keep thinking I'm Mario, but
Michael's.
You're not, dude. You're
around circles.
Whee!
Oh, Little Jay.
Little Jay.
Oh, man.
Turn around, fool.
Oh, we're good.
Oh, it's hard making that jump when you're this flabby.
We got it.
Oh!
I was about to commit suicide just for fun.
Well done, us.
All right.
So you all get...
Yeah, we all get...
Yeah, even Gavin.
Because we won. Even loser Gavin.
Even though I fell to my death.
Would I have gotten 30 if I would have won?
No, it's bullshit. You only get 10.
Well, that's bullshit.
Yeah.
It's just the unluck of landing on a red spit.
Everybody except Jack can afford the free star.
Well, the way it splits up, people, is if everybody lands on blue, then it's a free-for-all. If it's like 2 blues and 2 reds, it's 2v2.
Oh, okay.
A green is random.
Jack can all afford it.
I was getting ready to hit it, and I accidentally hit it.
Nice.
I got a 2. And lost some coins.
All right, here we go. I think a 4 is a gold space. 4! Oh, it's like a 4.
Wait a minute.
It's like a 4, but almost twice as much.
It's free, so I'll take some fucking candy. Give me it.
Well, it's free for now, Lil' J.
Oh, yeah.
But you got a good roll.
It won't be after I...
Fucking trip!
But it's all 20 coins. All my coins.
So that's you hit 3 dice blocks in 1 turn.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he's doing it.
I'm doing it.
Yeah, well, it's fucking free right now.
It's free right now. We use it next turn. If nobody gets it on this turn, or Michael on his first try.
I hope someone gets Bowser on this turn.
Or I just get sucked up to the roof right now.
Oh, that's just going to move a cart. So that'll move you probably closer.
Closer, yeah. I think we're all closer.
It's kind of hard to keep track of what went where.
Yeah. So this crazy motherfucker will just start moving
Kamek, you bastard!
So that's going all
So that makes it actually
back.
Shorter to get there
He's
now.
The bad guy who fires PlayStation buttons at you.
Yeah,
that's
true. Yeah, he does.
That's true.
He sure does. Whoa! That fucking car moved!
Do you go down?
Down instead of up.
I just pressed the A button.
Oh! What's up, Gavin?
Oh, nice dynamite, team.
So now if you get a blue, it's gonna be me and Gav versus you guys.
Alright.
Alright, Jack.
And tacos!
Ooh, an eight.
Solid hit. Power hit.
Ooh, you can buy.
I want candy, right?
You want candy.
You only got seven coins.
Seven coins. Give me the best.
Oh, but there's a big bargain sale. Those are probably going to be five.
I'm sure that's five coins.
Dude, worth it.
All right. So yeah, that's worth it.
It's all the same. You get to hit two blocks, but yeah. Only 5 points.
Twice means that you go twice.
I go twice.
You go twice dice.
The unfortunate thing is, Jack, if you land on a blue, we're probably going to lose the next round. I'm just going to let you know that. If it's me and you versus...
All on! 3v1!
Sucks to be you, little Jack.
Oh, I'm also on a green, though. It could make it red, and then it's a
true.
Free-for-all.
And that's exactly what has happened.
It's a rare one, but it does happen. The game just decides whatever the hell.
Yeah,
Punch Club!
No, not Punch Club. Not Punch Club.
Yeah. Water ski.
Oh, everybody wins!
Yeah, I think that. So this is just, you get to keep whatever coins you collect, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
Alright,
so there you go. It's the same thing you were doing last time, Jack.
Steer and veer. You probably don't hit shit and get coins.
What's the difference between a veer and a steer?
Oh, it's cool.
Oh,
no,
it's miles. It's just a mild steer.
Letters.
Yeah, all right.
Okay.
Jump!
Nailed it.
That coin.
No, get over that,
got
son.
Got that one. Oh, don't do it, son.
Don't give me that.
Come on,
give me that
come
knock.
On, daughter.
Oh, God, it was
oh,
that.
Oh, missed that one.
I followed it.
Missed that one. Oh, okay, got that one.
Oh, we look cool right now.
No, no, no!
No! Oh, I tried to do stunts and I hit a fucking spiky.
Oh, how do you stunt?
Spiny. I was just gonna swerve left and right.
Oh, that's pretty stunty.
You were gonna either veer or steer. Like,
I was gonna do both at the same time.
Oh, okay.
Bam. No! Oh, I almost missed
the side.
Almost missed that.
Hoofer.
In the air.
Oh, Gavin.
Fucking asshole.
Hoofing. Oh, it was on another one.
Oh, set with my
the amount of coins that I just avoided.
Yes!
Alright, I got second.
Yeah, I mean, we all get the coins.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
You just keep what you get.
That's a fucking money game right
there. That's like the economy sucks of this game.
Yeah, everyone have money.
So that was like the Brexit of Mario Party.
That was Brexit.
Okay.
Kind of.
Already bringing it up, Jack.
Somehow it's like Brexit. I just heard money and sucks. So
if you want to get a one, that would be amazing.
Yeah, bad economy.
Oh!
So that
let
gold space
taste it.
Takes you to a totally separate track that is, it's like 10 spaces. It's 3 coins on every space. Like you collect them as you walk through it, and it's a free star.
So you want that.
It's the ultimate fucking star space. So I buy this. I can't afford buying the star.
Right.
Man, everyone's
okay.
Just
and you can bet
butts.
Your anus I'm using a trick right now.
It'd be cool it'd be crazy if you didn't get it.
If you could open like a high interest savings account in this game. Michael, where?
I've been known to get a 4 on a thrice before though.
Has that ever happened to you?
Oh yeah.
Right, here we go.
One and a 2.
3 hits, here we go. You're gonna suck.
Always evolving.
Oh. That's a duolo, man. Duolo, you straight up evolve. Oh,
you're
great start!
On fire.
Oh, great continuation!
This is definitely a start for little Jake.
Oh,
Jake!
Busting through.
Oh, give me
the
bit size.
A Bitcoin.
A bit size candy is like
what
the
is
best.
That?
Bitcoin.
Like every space I land on, he just punches the block above him, and he gets coins from it.
Nice.
So you didn't need a 26. You needed like a 7.
Yeah. I wonder how far along the train I'm gonna get right now.
You might get all the way back to the start.
But I can't afford it.
How much do you have to pay for the star?
20.
20 quid.
Damn it. Or coins.
Fucking Jack. Damn it.
Oh! That's so dangerous.
Yep, see you later, DK.
Woohoo!
I hope I land on a Bowser.
Shy guy's back.
Go dunk.
Yeah, I think in this one, Bowser only shows up if you summon him.
Yeah, you're gonna land on the thing.
Some Mario parties, he's an asshole,
God.
And they like alternate.
You can't let the entire level.
Oh, I'm gonna thwomp.
Yeah, he's gonna go back around.
Little J also got a bit size.
Yep.
Bit size is great.
It's awesome.
So that candy is every time if you use it, you get 3 coins for every fucking space you go.
Oh,
if you use it and get a 10, you get 30 coins.
Jesus.
Yeah, it's
that's
free
like
money.
Big buns to get in one.
It is big buns.
If you get a 1, you're kind of sad about it for a while.
Damn it.
Oh,
I'd be a shoo-in for the stop.
So I shouldn't waste my double candy.
No, because you can't afford it.
Okay. Yeah.
I should have
almost got the bows.
The bows.
If I can get 4 coins for the next mini game. I can fucking get it. Don't you get a 1. Don't you get a 1.
Oh,
10. I don't think you'll make it, but you're close.
I think you need some canned. I like shortening words. Bows, can.
No, no, it's good.
Yeah.
Get some Che Che.
Chicky chicky pom pom. Ooh, 20. Sword.
Yeah, that's a duolo, so you go twice, but if you run into someone, you stop and you fight them.
You can steal that.
Yeah, you pass
that. Like in real life?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jack, do you think you could take on, if all of Achievement Hunter stood up and tried to fight you, would you win?
No.
I mean,
no.
That's a lot of mass.
Are you talking about this room is five other people?
Yeah.
Yeah. But
if
he's like,
if you put me against five adult males,
like
I probably want to win.
Four
I mean,
it's like Hodor.
Oh, just this one? This is what I hit?
Yeah.
Get normal?
Yeah, that's normal, yeah.
We're up all night.
Nailed it.
Normal.
Six.
Oh! Oh, I thought the goal was in there. I was like,
hey, Jack, what's up, dude?
What's up, motherfucker? Free for all.
Kitchen.
Free for all. Oh, boy, not the punch glove.
Yeah, I second that motion.
Oh, be a jerk off one.
Or the soda can.
It's the soda can.
Oh, God.
What is this?
You just jerk your
penis. It's only one person win, or we all win?
No, it's one person. Whoever pops
so you
their get, can.
Literally, you just jerk off. It's like,
so
it's
you're just shaking
you
a soda can, and whoever pops it. This is why we have the fucking live action
can. Can we all keep our hands off frame, though?
We gotta be hot.
Yeah, I'm just gonna.
I need this, baby.
Oh, shake.
Oh, come on!
Yellow got
who
it.
Who got it?
Yeah!
Yes! No, I needed that!
Yes!
No!
Does he win that every time?
At one point, I was just doing this. I was just in spasm mode.
He does. Gavin wins the punch glove, and he usually wins the jerk off.
Yeah.
Oh,
I think I lost the last jerk off.
That was all. Oh, we were close all around.
Damn it.
We're all talented jerkers.
You robbed me of a star right there.
You gotta put your whole body into
that. That was nicely done.
Oh.
If I was smart, I would have bought the double, I'd have enough, and I could have gotten it.
You went all out, though. I like that.
You know, hey, next time.
Yeah.
Next run.
Boom.
Oh.
Oh.
That's gonna
well,
hurt.
Well, it actually doesn't suck, because if I win the next minigame, I can still grab the star.
Yeah, that's true.
My. It's not as bad as passing it without having the money.
You have so much keys.
Oh, fucking, you could fucking bit.
Can you only use one at a time?
Yeah.
I'm afraid of using the bit because someone can, like, thwomp me at that. Fuck.
It's true.
Fuck it.
You could like save the money until
it's,
you need
it's
it.
It's dangerous to have too much fun.
But then again,
it's
dangerous to have three candies because you can't get any more and you can get them stolen. But get a one.
Well,
that's not bad.
I'll take
three coins.
Oh, bow!
Oh, no!
Oh,
little
you bastard! No. But if you don't have a star, he gives you coins.
Does he?
Yeah.
Oh.
He's like, you're pathetic.
It sucks because you can't
I
get the star.
I wanted the star.
Yeah, you still can't get the star. So, yeah, if you have a star, he fucking takes it from you.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. So I don't.
And then, but if you don't have a star, he's like, oh, you're a piece of shit. Gives you coins.
Yeah. I think you are there.
Yeah.
Like,
I think he's actually
like
through that
one
door.
One space is Bowser. You can't not get him.
I think I got him.
I don't know.
You might have got Bowser.
I don't know yet.
Oh, hey, Bowser.
Hey, what's up, man? Hey, I got nothing for you.
I take pity on you.
Yeah, he did give you 10 coins.
That, dude. 49 coins?
But would you rather have gained 10 coins or gotten a star?
I would have rather had the star, Michael. Thanks for asking.
Well, I'm just making sure.
He's got a cool looking train, though.
Cool.
Now, best case scenario, you land on a question mark and go back down.
Well, here's the thing, Michael. Jack's next. Jack also cannot afford the star. He's two spaces away. Just gotta. Oh, but this isn't one of those ones where it like resets every time.
Wow, we have a lot of reds on this turn.
Yeah. All right, Jack.
All right, so I need to, I guess.
You ideally want like a one. So you could then get the star in your next turn if you win the minigame. Much like a Gavin, you also
it's one in it.
A fucking free trip, though.
You got nice. Thrice.
You got two thrice. Oh, no, you have a double.
Can I trade in some dice for
just mash A? Yeah, while they're talking to you. All
right.
He's like, oh, get the fuck out of my face. You're
what
poor.
What do you think is under a shy guy's mask?
Nobody knows.
Oh,
you would just scream.
You almost set up DK. Like, all right, another 3v1 versus Jack.
He probably needs the mask to survive.
Oh,
a lot of reds.
Dude, I guess Bowser counts as a red, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, he always does.
Yeah. Commie bitch.
He's red as shit, Jeremy.
Punch him.
Everyone wins. Right,
everybody wins, which is excellent for me because I'm pretty much guaranteed to get the star.
So controls on that one, you literally just do that and then catch. So Jack, you have one big bucket. We have three little ones. Just catch the coins, don't catch the spikies.
Spiny. Okay.
Spinies.
They are spikies, but they're actually called spiny.
Got it.
So I have one.
Yeah, you're the red basket.
This game is the most worthless, pointless one ever.
I honestly. Like,
who cares?
I still don't know what color I am. I think I'm blue.
I'm gelb.
What? Oh, we missed one.
How did you fucking guys miss that? I blame you. Because you're underneath me.
Oh, I got one.
Oh, Gavin's dude, yellow? That's what Gelb
means? Getting a star has never felt so good.
Gelb is German for and yellow.
I figured it was green.
It's you keep them, Jack.
Okay. Yeah, so I only hit one bad thing.
Yeah.
It sucked.
Any game, generally, where the only objective is to collect coins, you keep the coins.
Okay. Yeah. Dun, I'm in last. Dun,
pow. Three rounds?
Believe so. I wasn't paying attention when you set it up. Is it 15?
Yeah.
Okay. Is it saving? Do we have saving on?
We should.
This one is not.
How do we,
I probably should have turned that light on,
hey,
too.
Hey, it's Ashley.
Bye, guys.
It was, bye.
Bye.
It's Ashley's
bye.
Last day
bye.
Ever.
Bye, Michelle.
You take care.
Yeah, I'll write you a check.
We didn't work together long, but
yeah,
it was
did.
Nice while we did.
We have this moment on film, too.
It's true. Yeah, you're on camera.
Okay.
Yeah, ta-ta. Sorry we couldn't get you fucked up a couple more times. Couple more times. I'm getting choked up.
We have some booze.
All right.
Stop take care.
Take care.
Be safe. Look somewhat shittier than this.
Yeah.
Easily Gavin, done, my friend.
You're my favorite person ever.
Damn, dude. Damn. I'm not paying her shit.
So
I owe the
$100
from off topic. Yeah, I don't know how to press what pause is in this game. Okay, there we go. Settings.
I mean, it's been saving. It's been saving.
Oh, does it say save? Oh, okay. I missed that then. Then never mind. Thank God.
Dude, we had Ashley quitting live in a video.
Yeah.
I mean, she's leaving. Yeah. She didn't quit in the video.
Yeah.
But we'll still put it in the description.
I just said that.
But this is the last video she'll ever be in.
Oh, you don't know that. She could have just walked into another video. Although this will come out in 6 months,
I'm not
going
to say what I was about to say.
Good man.
Excellent.
All yeah! Right. Good. Nailed it.
Thank God I'm going to make it.
Oh, it breaks.
That's an awful, awful roll for trips. I made it by fucking 4 spaces. I was thinking, like, oh, I'd get the star and I'll loop around a good amount. No, I won't.
Michael, I feel robbed. I feel like that should have been my star.
It should have been your star. Jeremy, fuck you.
I did. You know,
you won that mini game,
dude. It was dreamy.
You robbed that star from me with that mini game win, and then I just got it by luck, which never happens. I never get lucky in this game.
Ah, you got the star.
When do I
Michael's
get a star?
Michael's lying to all of your faces right now.
I was lying. Mostly just lying to your face.
Well, yeah. I mean, everyone else's face is watching.
I don't feel like my face was lied to.
Yeah, I wasn't looking at you, Dylan. I was
Thanks.
Looking at him. Oh, dude, you got fucking Buku Bucks for a star.
Yep.
Damn, you're well on your way to 2.
Come on, if I get 2 high rolls here. High roller. That's what they call me.
Bukaki?
9.
Nice.
Oh,
damn,
that's some high
OJ?
Rolls. I think I got it. I don't know.
Fuck, dude.
I you got it.
Yeah, do I want some?
Look, Jason, did he win the last one?
I did.
He's like.
Oh, the game. Yeah.
I am
like
a little prick.
Dude, and fucking packing another trip away.
Dude, I hope you land on a red, right?
Oh,
now.
I hope so too.
If I land on a red, it's. I mean, I'll just quit.
Your job or the game?
Oh, both.
You just join Ashley.
Damn, dude.
Life.
It's a bold statement for a red space. Oh, you made it.
Yeah,
you,
I made
dude,
it.
We're sharing spaces, and you got a Weegly.
Oh,
what is that?
Weegly.
Is that like a?
I think I take candy.
Wouldn't that just get the star.
No. It's something to do with like candy. Jeremy's right.
Not,
it takes candy.
You're
like, Jeremy, 2 fucking stars already.
Nice.
So
off to a good start. Off to a good start.
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
Nice. They don't put you in the negative.
Well, you know what? Who needs bunts when you got stars?
That's true.
This
what bunts is for.
Star is like owning a house. Like, you don't need money.
What do you think all
it's
the characters
equity.
Do with their stars when the game ends?
Just fucking throw them away.
Yeah.
Chuck them. They're worthless.
They put them in a doggy bag and then it's just away, yeah. And it's gone.
Oh.
Oh, what are you gonna do here, Gav?
It's Birdo! You got a shitload of coins, buddy. I hope you lose them soon.
I guess I'll just, you know, hurry my ass down there.
There you go. Yeah, get a little spring in your step. All right.
A little whip yourself in the face.
Could do without
so are these stuff. All, by the way, Jeremy, are these all Larry's controllers?
Yes.
I'm glad that he's very precautious with the strap on every single one.
Yeah.
The first thing I did was throw them in the garbage.
You threw the straps away?
Yeah. I'm not going to fucking use them. I hate them. They just whip around and shit.
They do, dude.
I'm not an asshole. I've never once accidentally thrown my Wii controller at my television.
Have you purposely thrown it?
I may have thrown it here and there, but.
At the couch where it can bounce.
Yeah.
That way, yeah.
I've never been a scenario where I'm like, oops.
You can afford that. Look at all that money.
God, I hope you get regulated.
Oh, it's only 15?
Sweet. It's a bargain.
Cheap as chips.
Sometimes this son of a bitch has sales, whenever he feels like it.
Oh!
Miss the DK. I mean,
all right, here we go.
Blue space.
Yeah, I mean.
You missed DK by like two.
Could have been cooler.
I'm gonna use my trick.
But what?
Oh, do it, Jack.
Yeah. Hey.
Jack, a high roll here.
Here we go.
You could have yourself a star.
Probably not.
Do it, man.
Oh, you'll get a star, buddy.
Jeremy's like a nicer winner than Michael. Michael's like
Michael,
he's not true at all. It's not true at all. And Jeremy, and if I did happen to win, it's only bad for Gavin.
Right.
No one else. He hates it. Because he's the smuggest piece of shit ever while we play this game. I throw it back to him all the time forever.
Michael has luck. I just have sheer skill.
I mean, I have skill and luck.
How much money do I have?
You got 33 coins.
Right, did
Jack just land on DK?
He might have.
Huh.
He might have.
It's nice.
The magic coin space is where you want to be at. All right, so Bolo, that like steals 10 coins if you pass someone.
Nice.
But you can pass up to three people.
That destroys half their coins.
That you don't get the coins, but it ruins half of them.
Yeah, so like Gavin,
that's the fight.
Got 60 coins. It's not great for him.
Yeah. So yeah, the duo is the fight, but also if there's no one in front of you, it's just like having a toy.
I'm going to take this one, so I'll still have enough.
There you go.
Smart move. Yeah, and that's just like, so if one or two people line up in front of you, just fucking run them over.
We should be an accountant.
Well, I hear there's a position opening.
That's true. Yep.
Oh, bam!
DK's back.
Gavin's the closest.
For Gavin.
How do the trains pass each other on this track?
There's a switch just up ahead that you can't see.
Right.
Just diverts.
Yeah. I hope I land on Bowser.
I hope somebody does, for sure.
Many guys.
Four-player minigame.
Oh, do a chumpy polish.
No, Ryan's not going to
You're pretty good at
that,
but you don't always win that one.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, okay, this is good.
I'm shit.
I think it's just like stay alive, right?
This is,
all right, what do we do for this?
This is run and jump, like controller sideways, just like that.
Yep, just move and jump.
And then
jump, okay.
There's going to be fireballs jumping out from the sides, and you just avoid
just
those.
Just don't get killed and don't fall off,
okay.
That's it.
Don't be a dead bitch.
You can probably jump on people's heads, which fucks them up, but it also could fuck you up because you bounce off of them, so it's dangerous.
I mean, I'm a ghost. I should just be able to fly.
No.
You would take that.
Nope, that doesn't count, even though you're already flying.
It's like the end of Return of Jafar.
No, it's like Dante's...
Like when they cut the wood?
I almost said Dante's Inferno.
With Pierce Brosnan?
Stop fucking jumping around,
the granny that melted?
That was a double. Yeah. That was a double right there.
She got into the water to push the boat.
Yeah, like, get out, you old bitch.
Oh my god.
Oh no! Excellent.
They came for me.
Oh my god, I had nowhere to go.
Jack, let's both win. Right. Get the fuck away from me.
Oh!
God damn it.
I was just trying to stay away from everybody.
I know.
If the clock runs out, whoever's left alive wins that game.
I was the granny that pushed the boat.
Yeah. Except you were trying to tip the boat over.
Yeah.
You just somehow died in the process.
Don't tip the boat over, granny boat. Oh, a granny boat.
Knock
gross.
The granny.
Don't
tip granny over.
In your granny's boat.
Yes!
What do I got? Oh, I got a slow, though.
Probably got time for one more turn.
What do we got here? Oh, I'll fuck that up.
For God?
Here we go.
Oh.
One, two, three.
Ooh, a Bowser's
four. Is
that
a four?
That's four.
Excellent.
Oh, you got a slow.
Oh, I sure do, Jeremy.
Do it! I don't know what that means.
Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this slow go. Which moves really slow, so it gives you the opportunity to hit the dice, hit the number you want. And I'm gonna get a four to land on Bowser to fuck Gavin.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Or someone, because it isn't gonna be me. I'm far as hell.
Or me.
Oh, it's just a 1-5. But that's fine.
Got it.
Oh, nailed it.
Oh, crushed.
Boom.
DK, no!
Chugga 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 chugga.
I'm back, bitches!
His train looks cooler.
It looks pretty cool. Awesome. Who's gonna get fucked?
Dude, I've got another 10 coins.
See this fist? You know where it's going?
Watch me get a four right here.
Anus! Don't do it, Lil' J. Although, I guess it won't really matter if you get a four.
Michael, I really don't want to destroy half your coins.
It'd be great if you didn't.
You don't have 21.
Why wouldn't you?
I have 21.
Where is it?
This guy's got 50. Yeah!
I'm gonna save it.
Lil' J.
Mario Party is such an amazing game.
What happened here?
He's the only person
that's
you're
going to put no, you, but no, that's yeah. great. That's great. We lose some coins, but it puts us all right there.
Lil' J, he's the
I'm
only
okay
one you're competing with, and you could have screwed him there at the start.
I mean, I still got 5 coins from him.
But he got 5 coins from you, too.
Yeah, that's all right. You didn't get them.
If I'd used a thwomp, I wouldn't have gotten them anyways.
Lil Che.
What?
Mario Party is the best because it's a game of politics. Like, you can always argue why you should fuck someone else.
Oh, shabbiness.
It's like, no, kill Gavin. He's gonna win.
Almost did it.
Almost DK'd it.
Here's the thing, Gavin. I don't want to make an enemy out of Michael yet.
Yeah, that's smart. But also, actually, it just dawned on me, that was probably shitty for what you did because now we're all close to Bowser. I don't want to hit him. Somebody else hit him before.
So should I use this?
You can. I mean, it just gives you a lot of coins.
Yeah, sure.
It's 3 times however many spaces you
get. There's no, like, real great time to use it unless you really need coins. So
yeah. Really, like, if you're a couple spaces away from a star and you don't have enough, that's a lifesaver.
Oh, okay, I see.
Look at 8-bit Boo. He looks cute.
Idiot.
That's from Super Nintendo Boo.
Nice.
That's a good one.
That is some coinage right there.
I like you almost went to figure out the amount and then just said sum.
Nice.
You know,
there's not much figuring out. It's like 7 times 3. It's 21.
Well, I mean, you should have said 21.
I don't have to. I assume anyone can do 7 times 3.
Oh, all on Michael.
Freaking, play along at home, kids.
7 times 3 is what, Gavin?
He was like, oh, you'll get some.
Okay, we have an advantage here.
I didn't stutter at all. I was like, I get some points.
So, Jack, we have an advantage here. So everybody just,
Yeah, this is hard for me.
Everybody, you just move left and right. Like, that's what Michael does. We do the same thing, but you press 2 to drop a bomb. Oh, just always be dropping a bomb.
Yeah, so you guys are trying to fucking murder me with bombs.
Right.
And I'm just trying to
stay alive.
But
keep in mind, when you drop a bomb, you're frozen in place and no one can go by you.
Oh, okay. So we should all just. All
right, tease him in. Book him in. That's it. Trap him, trap his little tits in.
It's good. No, I knew I had to get out of there.
That was methodical.
I knew I had to get out of there, and it was a bad time to make my escape.
All right.
I won. That's the first game I won.
Is it really?
Not in the great running for the minigames, though.
All right, we should call it. We call on that turn.
Guys,
why don't we all change
our shirts and resume in about a minute?
Yeah.
For no reason whatsoever?
Yeah.
Yeah, just take a break.
Great idea.
And maybe make sure the camera angle's slightly different than the couch.
Yeah. Oh, everything's gonna be slightly different.
And that the game may be saved. Yeah.
Sounds like a plan.
Achoo!
Bless you.
Sorry.
Okay. So, it's Michael's turn.
Did you fucking make me sick?
I think so. I just sneezed on
you. You piece of shit. I was fine the first 6 turns, and now I feel like shit.
My head's up.
Fucking one? Damn it! Jack is fucking with the lights right there. Did you sneeze the lights off?
I did, I sneezed off the lights.
Damn, dude, and all of our clothes?
Yeah, and this chair.
You sneezed off our clothes. Also, now that Jack's wearing a green shirt, my head disappears into it.
Fuck! I was gonna buy it, but it's 15 fucking coins!
Oh, no. But, I mean, you don't need coins in this one, really.
I need 20 coins to buy the star, Jeremy. What the hell are you talking
about? Oh, no, that's this one, yeah. Dude, you should save those coins.
The one we've been playing.
You should save those coins.
And are still in the middle of.
Right.
In the middle of this video. How could you forget?
I don't know. That's really weird.
We just played one mini game, man.
It's been
the Bowser music playing?
I don't know. Oh yeah, because Bowser's at the end. Remember just moments ago when I got that sweet 4?
Yeah.
Weegly!
You're gonna nick stuff.
Remember that candy Michael just bought?
Do you
I don't think you get to pick.
No, you don't get
to pick. You pass.
Yeah.
I think you're gonna get it though. You're gonna get mine.
One. Oh, but I think it's two.
I mean, you will get it. Although you skipped the fucking
the store.
You skipped the store, but you did fucking.
Michael, can you pick up a toy for me?
You cocksucker.
Thanks, pal.
That's class.
Damn it.
It's me.
God damn it.
All right, how do you play this game?
That's not your controller.
Not your controller. Gavin, where'd you get a new controller from?
When did you swap controllers?
I don't know.
Man, what a nut.
All right.
Trip.
What an absolute loon.
Oh, you got one of those too?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a lot.
Use it on yourself.
That's a lot of coins.
I'm the only person in front of you, Gavin.
But that would be
space in front of you.
That'd be 31
stars.
Coins.
Well,
that's coins.
I'm gonna save this.
That would destroy half of my coins.
Oh, yeah. That will. But again,
I'm gonna save this for whoever destroys half of my coins.
Oh.
Okay.
So that's gonna take some money.
It'll take ten. You got enough.
I got enough.
You could.
We've both got enough.
Two rich guys having a rich guy conversation.
You could have.
Rich in coins, not in stars.
Strip. 9.
Didn't want that.
Fucking 9.
Is that enough?
Oh, DK!
Oh. You want a one, Gavin.
Yeah.
That's, if you hit the one, you go through the vent and you bypass the last part. So just go right on the roof.
Oh, so you wouldn't be able to get the star.
Yeah,
well, my Bowser's up there
so
right
he's
now.
He's gonna take Gavin's star if he gets
oh,
it.
Gavin doesn't have one, I don't think.
So. Oh, no, that's right, yeah.
So, he's gonna
so actually, he'll
coins.
Give you coins.
Yeah. So. I'm right there, dude.
But you ideally...
Jack, I kind of want...
Well, you want to get a low number, so Gavin hits it first. Okay. And then the star will come back.
Right.
So ideally, you want Gavin to hit
it. Oh, that's like a low number.
That's good. You're still behind Gavin.
Is that... That's not DK, is it?
It's not Bowser, that's for sure.
Big bargain, ooh, big sale. Bargain sale, Jack. That trip is
ooh,
gonna
slow
be
block. That's
15.
Trip is good, and also the slow block is very good. Like
1 to 5 spaces.
Like for example, that gold space is 1 to 5 spaces in front of you. Like yeah. I said, that's like 20 or 30 free coins and a free star.
Yeah,
I'll go with that.
Nice. So, good. That this play.
Just saying, it's a good strategy. Or you know, if there's a Bowser space in front of you and you want to be an asshole, you can do that.
Yeah, it happens sometimes. You know, you never
it's
know.
It's good candy to have.
Bon appetit. See ya.
Five gives you a lot of options. You're in the exact same spot.
Hey, oh, Gavin, you guys.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Remember you took 10 of my coins?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Four player.
Free for all. Not punch glove.
Punch glove! Oh, change on wipe.
Oh.
It's that
change on wipe!
When you say.
I want to fucking slap the controller right out of your hands.
Dude. Jack, you know what it looks
this
like?
This is like
this is what it looks like when you jerk off.
You do you just kind of like
and then you swing it around a little bit.
Scrub the
you
fucking
shake it off. Jerk and then
okay. Does it matter which direction like
I think so. Cause sometimes there's two spots you have to clean and I think you gotta clean.
Oh really? I just go absolutely
Gavin mental. Goes absolutely mental and wins almost every time.
Alright, so just maybe just go mental, yeah.
I don't know. Gavin! 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 I'm gonna fucking kill you. You are losing, bitch! You are losing, Gavin! I'm kicking your ass, you piece of shit! Oh,
no! What? Gavin was in last.
One, your head is a tomato.
Oh my
and
god.
And two, he kicked the fucking seat the entire minigame.
I stopped one point because I whipped my other thumb with this
well,
so hot.
What did I say?
These are hazards.
They're hazards. I can't believe Larry left them on. He's a fucking
needed
animal.
Those coins.
Good, I needed that minigame win.
Oh, I got tired.
Jesus Christ. Hey, that's not nice. A one. That's ooh. Not great, but you know, whatever.
Might win a minigame.
Hey, it's my turn.
Use that trip, man.
No.
Use the trip. Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, that's what you
wee.
Want.
All right, I'm here now. Let's hope that Gavin.
All right, so I want a one.
You want less than Bowser.
Yeah,
get Bowser.
Which I think is a five.
Use your trip.
Yeah, use that trip.
All right.
So you got a 50% chance.
Jake Lowe.
That's yes.
Oh. See, that's good for Jack.
Yeah.
There's a fat
slug
waiting for you.
Could have done with that. Hey, what's up, you big boss?
Also, I didn't even think about it, too. Like, if he did get a lower number, you could have used the slow go to not hit Bowser.
Yeah.
My bad, I just kicked the microphone, too.
Coins!
85 coins.
Yeah, Gavin's got a lot of coins. Nothing to spend them on,
but
man.
Here's the problem. When Gavin has a lot and nobody else does, it's not good. Because it's like, the person with the most coins just loses them. There's a Bowser minigame. It's probably in this game, or a Bowser option, where if you land on Bowser, he has a thing called Bowser's Coin Revolution, where he just equalizes all the coins in the game.
All right, I'm gonna make sure I get this thing.
All right, yeah.
Go for it.
It's not a bad idea.
I mean, yeah, it's not like you lose.
2-1.
You
know,
yeah, you still
spaces.
Keep going.
Yeah, yeah. Oh.
If there's a movement star, you're getting it, little Jay.
Me?
Yeah.
I'll take it.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you got a fucking, like, a 27 or a 28.
I did, yeah. Oh. I'll do it, Jack.
And then you got, like, a 7.
Oh, another
nice.
Big size.
Nice.
Free coins.
I always go as bitcoins.
Bitcoins.
You've arrived.
They're not
Jack.
Worth that much.
Yes, there I would
go.
Like a star.
All right.
I
excellent
did it.
Work.
Safely putting Gavin free in last.
Yup.
Watch that third go to fourth.
Yay.
Boom.
Yeah.
Second place.
There it is.
Michael's about to get another star, though, so.
Well, I'm not about to, but.
He's on his way.
Pretty far back.
What's that gonna do?
Question!
Oh no!
Oh no, that's great for both of you,
I mean,
really.
You lose you a lot
minus
closer.
55!
No. Yeah. I thought you were serious for a second. Well done, Jack. I was like, no, Jack, please.
That actually helped you guys a lot.
Yeah. You're welcome, dumbass.
Battle?
Battle! See, now this sucks for Gavin if it was like 50 coins, but it won't be. So battle, whatever number it is, everybody puts in that many coins themselves.
Damn. Oh, you're gonna do
Michael. So then it's gonna be very rough for Michael because I have one fucking coin, but the winner gets like
63.
The winner gets like 60% of it or something, and then second place will get like you put
do
in 20.
Do the bungee cords.
No, do like just fighty fight.
Oh, shoot! Fuck. All right,
Gavin's pretty good.
This
is just aiming and shooting
point
targets.
Shoot. Yeah,
but you want to go. There's 100 point. Target
it's
on every
pink,
single one.
I believe.
And you wanna be shooting that one.
Right,
why
so
are none of our
it?
Control are none of our
just
things?
Point.
Improving?
It's like
Jeremy.
Target point.
It's just point and click.
It's literally just point and click. But the number value will move. What's the control? What's shoot?
A or
A.
B. So it's A or B.
Okay. A or B. Both work.
Alright.
And yeah, so it's I think the 100.
You only have a few
it's
seconds.
Always pink, but you never know which.
You only have like 2 seconds.
Yeah,
to shoot
so shoot
too.
Quick.
Shooting something is better than not shooting.
Yeah.
Oh, what a shot, you
god,
idiot,
Yoshi.
Stupid asshole.
Oh, concentrate.
Alright, I've already lost.
Oh,
I've
me
not
too.
Gotten 100 yet.
Okay, come on. I fucked up so many.
I'm gonna try that. Again.
I think Gavin's crushing it.
Gavin is crushing it.
All I can say is, I can't be funny
god.
Right now. I'm never funny anyway, it's fine.
Oh,
jeez.
Oh, I did it at the end there.
Fuck.
I almost got him.
Dead last.
That was probably the worst I've ever done in that mini.
I'll take a bunch of coins.
Gavin, okay, so now,
54
if you want to
break coins.
Half someone's coins,
all right.
I think the target is
I still don't have enough for the star. I have 19
really?
Coins.
Ooh. Yeah, now I really don't have enough.
That was it. That was ideal.
That was not great for me.
Damn it.
Don't get fucking DK.
Cinco.
Damn it. I'm like, I'm one fucking short.
Fuck! Do you have a slogan?
No, I used it. To fucking have Gavin eat shit.
And the thwomp would be worthless here.
No, go for it.
Oh, don't stop.
Damn it.
So you get enough?
I want some, just give me it.
I want some.
No, because I only have 19.
Oh!
Alright, I've got enough!
Go,
how
Gavin!
How many spaces is it to the star?
Gavin, throw
a lot.
Up.
You could get it with a trip.
Try it.
You could easily do it with
definitely.
A
trip. Definitely.
Just
come got on.
Probably
in the can.
15 to 20, I would guess, spaces.
Oh, man. Think of the bonus you'd get if you got all ones, though.
I hope you get a 1-1-2. Well,
oh damn it.
1-0.
Oh damn it.
Oh!
Oh
damn,
my
dude. I thought for a second we could see a 30.
I've never seen a 30.
And you'd get 30 coins, or 20. You'd probably get 20 coins.
Fuck.
What you got, son? What you got for me?
Big bargain. Yeah, give this guy a discount.
Yeah, he needs
to on another trip. Just
man,
hang.
You're good, man. You are good.
Oh my.
Oh, you got Halo number right now. What's up?
John?
I had it.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I was happy about the movement star. I was feeling it, but that.
That was a good one.
That's a good one.
I'm not in great position this game.
There goes Michael.
Oh, a shop?
Do you have room for more?
I can shop one.
This yeah, you good. Can replace.
Oh, okay.
Another bargain.
Don't want it. I already got that one, right? Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Anyway. Here I go.
What did you roll?
See you later.
It's pretty fucking far then.
Yeah,
it's like 22.
22.
Technically 23, because you need to get
past
that.
Want a bolo?
What do I not want?
Just throw away your trip.
Bye, bolo.
You toss bolo. And then there's Gavin's first star.
Oh!
There you go.
I would love to, thank you.
We all thought he got screwed, but in reality, he was just waiting.
I have one coin.
Do you remember the ranch when I didn't buy the stuff?
Yeah, Andy was not happy.
Michael, I'd like to point out you have one coin, but you're still in third.
Well, you know, for now.
Jack with 0 coins.
Oh yeah, I have one more coin than you, Jack. We're quite close.
We're fighting over third.
Oh, man, I don't have any question marks either.
I love it.
Good lord, Jack.
I might roll a 1.
All right, Jack.
All right, what can I do?
You can use the bit, get some coins. You can use slow if there's something in front of you. I would save it because you want to hit that gold space. That's one space in front of me.
That's a big one.
Again, it's a three fucking star. Like, no one can fuck you. No one can take it away from you. It's pretty great.
Yeah. Hey. No, that's a lot of coins, man.
Oh. Yeah, that's 27 coins there. I did the math with Gavin, so he can
Oh! Ew.
And it's a deke.
So I just gave someone a star.
Somebody a free star up there. Nice timing for me.
I think I go next.
You go next, and you have that double.
Yep.
So
sure very nice for little Jay.
Small Jay.
You're right there, too.
Yeah. Sure am. Sure am. Oh, no. Wait.
Oh, no.
No, I think I didn't realize that I had already gone. So don't you go first?
I go first, but I'm way behind you. I'm like...
I think you.
I'm like 20 spaces from the star. I don't have anything.
Oh, well then.
Oh, it's slippery roof.
Let's no way out.
Oh, good. This one's hard for you guys.
It's real difficult for us, Jack.
Okay, so I'm pointing and I'm shooting snowballs at you.
Jack,
you get hit by a snowball, you die. If the snowball misses you, it also leaves like ice on the roof that you'll slip on.
All right, so move and jump.
And you just need to avoid getting hit.
And then slip on ice.
And if you if you stand on it too long on the snow patches, you just turn to ice and fall.
Yeah. Oh, great.
It's it's definitely possible both ways, but it's harder for the three.
Yeah, Trevor fucked us up in this yesterday.
How many viewers did you have?
7,500. That's pretty good.
That and better.
Michael.
Yeah.
Gonna have to ask you to quit.
I'm a jumpy little man, but with a hole in his...
Yeah?
You do Wario on the way down?
Go, Jeremy! Go on, little Jay! Go on, the J-Man!
Oh.
Oh. Yes, little Jay!
Oh.
Yes!
Oh.
Yes!
Oh.
Yes!
Oh. Yes!
Oh. Damn it!
Oh, I was concentrating so hard!
Oh, Jay, that was good.
I was like,
it's really good.
Let's go. Go, little Jay. I'm like, can't speak.
That was a great performance, little Jay.
Oh,
that was fantastic.
I definitely had the advantage there.
You had like half the game where it was just you.
Oh.
Thank you very much, little Jay.
Yeah, no problem, Jack. There's 10 coins for you, Jay.
It was, I got some satisfaction hitting Gavin in the middle of the song.
All right.
Yeah. All right, Michael, one would be just phenomenal for you.
Thank you, game.
Amazing.
Thank you, little Jay.
Amazing.
I may not have won the mini game, but I sure won in Mario Party.
There you go.
This turn has been great. So now I think it's
you're off the train.
I think it's like seven spaces to the star, and every space has three coins on it.
Jesus.
It's something.
I want to make sure I get there. I know it's like five spaces away.
I think you'll make it.
I cannot hit the star.
I've said that before, Gavin. Okay. Oh, I made it. Oh, that's great. Oh, yeah, you know.
Pretty good. 15.
I'll take a 15.
Right down the middle.
Ah, that would have been a trip. That would have been awesome. All right.
You got two fucking thwomps, man.
Thanks for another free
probably
star, buddy.
Gavin, if he's in front of you.
No.
I think that's my second free star from DK.
Yeah, why do you pay? Why do you help the
economy? Well, because DK always shows up. He's like, hey, we're best buddies. I love DK. Look at him.
It's like a government program.
Yeah.
He's like taking advantage of it.
See you later, DK.
It's Mario phone.
Ring, 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 ring.
Banana phone. Boop. Oh, see ya.
Flick him off when you pass.
Boop, bing.
So does that gold thing reappear anywhere on the
track? No, it's just it stays on that spot.
Yeah, it stays there. If you hit it, then you'll get the star.
The only thing that, like, screws someone else that lands on it, right? So, like, say you land on it on your turn.
Yeah.
And then you're waiting in the wings. If I go... and
there.
Clear the coins on that run, there'll be no coins for you.
Oh, okay.
But you would still get the free star at the end.
Okay.
Every single person that goes in there will get a free star.
That one, my friend.
Oh, you get a thwomp, little Jay?
Well, I mean, if I get that, he's far past me.
Oh, but he's trying. All right. Little Jay, if he passes you, I mean, just
thwomp
him
back. I have a thwomp. I have a thwomp.
Look at me.
Wow.
Oh, Gavin, great.
What a dick. Oh, and you can't
hit it perfectly!
It was a perfect move by Gavin.
Oh, Gavin.
In swamp technology.
Dude, Jeremy, fucking crush him.
Oh,
first chance you get.
Oh, don't you worry about
just
me.
Just crush him. All right, so you might...
How do I look at the thing?
Click the magnifying glass, and then just scroll left would be the easiest way. Okay,
so you...
Four.
Yeah,
four
spaces
ahead of you.
So if you use the slow go, you'll want to do this on three.
It takes like a full number to hit it.
Oh, really? Okay.
So when three pops up, do it.
The one on the right is the slow go.
Right? Yeah, so when three pops up, I hit it.
Yeah.
Not too soon, but like when it's like three, hit it. And by the time you hit it, it'll be four.
Okay.
Oh, Jack. Oh, Jack, you can do this, man.
I'm not gonna do this. All right.
I hope. So. I wish you luck.
Oh!
Sorry, Jack. Wow, it's like even faster. Wow. You have to do it the second three shows up. Okay. He waited a bit.
That was unlucky.
Sorry, Jack.
That's all right.
You were close,
big boss. As you guys are having fun, that's all I care.
Hey, she and the slow go, though.
Jack, are you having fun? I mean, it's your first, second game ever.
Yeah.
It's to be expected.
I'm having a blast, Gavin.
I'll say this, like, Jack's enjoying the game a lot more than Ryan.
Ryan, yeah.
Who just bitches the entire fucking time.
It's
and then wins anyway. And he's like, it doesn't work! The stupid thing doesn't work! Ryan, it works for everybody else. No, it doesn't! It doesn't work for you.
Ooh,
all right, Ryan.
Four-player minigame.
Oh, I won the game? That wasn't bad.
What's one of you? Punch Club.
Punch Club. Oh, it's a baseball bat. So,
So let's try not to fucking kill each other.
How do I get
this one?
You have to go like this.
Can I switch it?
Push it in.
Yeah,
push it in.
Does left-handed work? Probably.
I mean, it's a great question.
What's up?
But I mean, you're really just doing this.
Yeah.
I mean, you're flicking it.
Yeah, just flicking.
It's just a flick.
And so, there's gonna be a dude standing next to you throwing baseballs in the air when they're in, like, you know, the right zone.
I'm in the flick. Gavin, don't worry, I won't mat you, Jeremy, and hit you in the back of the head with a baseball bat.
Thank you.
Just a Wiimote.
Right.
Oh, I had to. Stop throwing them so low! Oh, God.
You say Batman on that one?
Superman! Oh, out of the park.
Come on, sir. Dude. I'm missing it more now. No! This is why it's so fucking annoying to play Mario Party with Gavin.
Oh,
alright, I did hit Jeremy's back.
Busted. That's okay.
I backed up.
It reminded me of a lie.
I said I wouldn't hit you in the head, is what I said.
Whack it!
And
to be fair, you didn't.
Whack it! Whack it!
Yes!
Nice! Hey, nice. I won.
17.
I missed.
You did great.
I didn't single one.
No, I missed a couple.
I beat Gavin, that's all that matters to me.
It was some bull.
Every fucking game, Gavin's like, and it's just like, I have to close my eyes half the minigames in my own house because I can't look at him. I'll burst out laughing and fuck it up.
Oh, the MLB Let's Play is the same thing.
I think Michael?
He's like,
is that your first Let's Play ever? I'm in last.
Yeah, I think Michael gets chump charity here.
First of the Let's Plays.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm in third.
All right.
Oh! Yoshi sucked!
As he's on the gold path to victory. Oh, what's
true? It's true.
Chump!
Oh, I love chump charity.
What's he gonna give you, a duolo?
Let's find out!
Duolo!
He did! Give me a duolo!
Michael's gonna fight someone.
Oh, I will fight someone.
Are you lost?
Yeah.
What?
Because you only had one coin.
It's like we just had that whole conversation.
Yeah, I was there.
Your body was here.
I don't know who's talking. Is it him or the hat?
Yes, it's him. He's got the mouth.
Michael!
All right, throw one. Do you have to use a duolo?
No.
No.
Oh.
So it's five.
Oh, it's only five. I was contemplating using the duolo anyway, though.
Well, it's six if you want the star.
That's true, Jeremy. That's true.
That's just quick math right there.
Let's see. Where's the train? Guys? Guys? I can't even see it. I don't know where you guys are. Is anybody near the beginning?
Yeah.
I'm sure. No, because the two of you are on the roof,
it
right?
It doesn't carry on.
Yeah, Gavin and I
bet it does
roof.
Carry on.
Oh.
I bet I go back to...
The start?
The start, and then I keep walking.
Yeah, probably.
But I'll save it.
Hey, it's
God.
Plenty.
I didn't want to get under a fucking... six, but I'll take it. 15 coin, then a star. Star.
All right.
Didn't even ask. Just gave it to me.
Just like that. Second place.
Just hand it over.
Congrats, Michael.
Thanks, boy. Still got that duo.
98 coins, Kev.
Yeah.
Kevin's gonna lie.
Got the old.
That's dangerous.
Oh yeah! Woo!
Wow, they must be.
I'm sorry, I'm not gonna skip it because this is the first time we've seen it.
Yeah,
we're catching up. We're catching up. Oh, dude.
Nice job. That's
a sweet train boarding. Do I keep walking? Yeah, I do keep walking. Oh, nice!
What the hell?
Some candy?
Oh, I'll take that bag of fucking cash right there.
Every space has a.
I thought in this
coin
game,
on it now.
The carriages switched around more.
If they do, if you land on the question mark,
we just haven't.
It done literally
it.
Happened yeah. one time, and that's okay. it. Fuck! Do I buy this now?
Oh my!
Do
God.
It!
So little coins. What am I gonna get? I'm gonna get, I think, 9 coins. So I should still be able to get the star. I think I'll get 9.
You're gonna get 9.
Because I'm gonna pass a coin, a bag of coins, which should be 5, which will give me 6, and if I land on blue, it'll give me 9. Boop, boop, boop.
Yeah.
Except I'm gonna, yep.
Right 21 there. Coins.
Boom.
You got 10.
Look at that math.
That's some advanced thinking.
It is.
I did get 10. Off I go. I forgot the extra coin after the bag. But I was saying at least 9. That was what's important.
Here I go.
Man, I thought you were gonna try and get low so you could crush Gavin.
No, I'll save it for later.
Well, there's not that many turns left, little Jay.
I know.
Wow.
Oh! See you later. But I wanted all these coins in front of me as well.
The nubs, that's true, because now you're stealing them all from Gavin. Definitely.
I wouldn't get them.
You gotta steal some of my coins, yo.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
With 36 coins?
Check, man, you might have a bargain.
Yeah,
you're
dude.
You're gonna get a shitload of free coins anyway.
Look at that bargain.
Trip! 20 is steep.
I know it's steep, but I want it.
Easily get enough coins, though, to pay. Jeremy is fucking killing, dude.
Being not first to roll is a disadvantage.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Jeremy's, like, next turn on track for 4 fucking stars, dude.
Oh, you bastard.
He's killing like a villain.
I am like a villain.
Look at this.
Boom, boom.
Holy.
28 coins.
Boom.
He's ripped and ready.
All right, Gavin.
Suck it, Gavin.
What's it gonna be, Birdo?
I might just use the trip. Like, I could go for this on the gold, I guess.
Yeah, you could, but you probably shouldn't. Just use the trip.
Trip it, dude.
I mean, I'll trip. We'll see what we get. I might buy another trip on the way. How about that?
All right, sounds good.
Yeah, like you can afford it.
One space above me, please.
That's the dream, Jeremy.
And then I'm gonna turn into
What did you get, a 16? 15? 16. You got a 16.
16.
He gets at least a 17.
Ooh, hey, not looking good.
Oh!
Oh, not looking
not
good.
Not gonna get it.
Oh,
he did only get a 3, but he's getting
30
coins? Fucking coins. Oh, it was 30. I thought it was 20.
Oh my god.
This cocksucker. Worst fucking trip ever, but not a bad deal.
I went nowhere. Oh, Christ. Worst trip in the history of trips.
As low as you can get.
I mean,
wow.
I got the 26 last time, I guess.
All right.
Three ones. That's amazing.
Oh,
that sucks. So you gained 5 and lost 3.
Net two right there, Jack.
3v1.
Did someone sabotage our dice in the last round?
All right,
dude,
all on Jack.
Great.
All right, what am I gonna do?
Punch club.
That's pretty good. So we're skating and trying to avoid the obstacles while all you're doing is you're triggering shit to try and kill us.
So
like you're just activating traps.
Yeah, you're doing that.
You're just like clicking all the shit on the screen.
Point the cursor and I activate traps.
Yeah. Okay, what do we do?
And then
we have to tilt left and right.
And then turn like
this. This one's a bit of a bastard for steering.
Yeah, it is.
You mean the game or your controller?
No, just the game.
Oh, okay.
Clunky.
Yeah, this one's
a little.
Yeah,
there's like all kinds of crap you can drop on us.
So you'll want to do them like kind of early on.
What are you, bloody Robotnik in that thing?
It's pretty similar.
I mean, Eggman?
No, don't say that. That's blasphemy.
Huh!
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's just a wall. That one.
Oh!
Oh, God! Oh!
Gavin's dead.
I got
lost him, Lil J.
Crap!
Not great. Not great.
You can do it, Naku.
I can try.
Dude, you got 10
Jack
seconds.
Jack keeps trying to click him. Oh!
Oh, wow.
Wow, dude.
No, Michael! No!
Oh! Jack
went
in!
Hello!
I did it!
I should have slowed up.
Robotnik wins!
I win the game!
This is like my worst
I win Mario Party!
Minigame performance ever. There's no way I'm winning for the minigame star.
No?
No.
Usually always do.
I know. I've won like 2 minigames in like 11 turns.
Last 4
Those
turns.
Those bonus stars, it's anybody's
game. All right, Yoshi.
Remember when there were a pile of coins in front of me and I moved 1?
Yeah, I do remember that.
Remember when I rolled a 3 from a triple?
You still went further than I did.
So if you use the duel, you're gonna fight me.
I know. It's the thing is like,
fight,
but it'll also stop me. So I'll save that.
Ooh.
Because I'd rather try and just get the star.
I'd rather just try and fight Gavin.
You should fight Gavin.
Okay, I'm not even in the
running. Problem is he's 80 spaces behind you.
I'll catch up to him at this rate.
Nice.
All right.
You know.
Save it.
I can't complain.
You could.
But I won't.
You take all my coins.
Oh!
Yes!
Holy crap.
Wow.
Gavin.
Another 3 stars.
Cannot complain. I love playing Mario Party with Gavin.
It's the luck of the Joes.
That's the next Pirates of the Caribbean film.
Ooh, the luck of the Jones.
That's awesome.
That's amazing.
That's awesome.
That sucked.
That was cool.
Not great.
That was really cool. What an amazing moment in a video that is. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Not amazing.
Now it's
forever. I might have forgotten about it if it wasn't for this video.
That's the thing. There have been so many things that you have fucking.
Yo!
Oh, twins!
What's up, nice shirt?
Dude.
What are you guys doing?
It's Craig. Well, I mean, you know what we're doing.
Yeah, I know. What game is this?
Party party. Party. Come on over here. Get back here.
Yeah, sure.
Made it!
You can spectate and check out like the
made it!
Nice. LJ, four fucking stars. It's alright. I'll get three though.
You might get more.
So
dude.
I just landed on the gold space for the second time.
Yeah.
It was pretty sweet.
Essentially in a row. I mean.
It means Mario Party likes me.
We're all pretty happy about it. Especially me.
Yeah.
Because I just get to witness my
Gavin rolled a triple. Got a three. Collectively.
You got three ones.
So who is.
Do it.
Is that going to bring me all the way back?
So, this is moving shit. So, though actually it will bring you back if you're on top of that cart, which you are. So you
this is gonna put Jack, like, I'm right blue. At the front now.
Sony!
Jeremy's Wario, Gavin's Birdo, and I'm Yoshi.
So that sucked for Gavin.
Why?
Because it moved you back.
Just like every other Mario Party, where at the end there's always a last trick that allows somebody to use
the
last
place. Oh, yeah, yeah, the three bonus star bullshit. Yeah.
Did that move me back or forward?
It moved
forward.
Well, no, because they put a car down in front of him. He has to go backwards first.
Oh, gotcha. You're right. I thought he was
going to go for it. Go for it. Go ahead. Get up to 140.
Who the fuck's in front of you?
Let's see. Me?
That's right. What a brick.
Oh. Dude. Oh, get a high enough number.
Eat the candy.
Get a high enough number.
Crush him.
Oh, my God. Get a high enough number.
You.
Stop!
Unbelievable. Unbelievable, and you whipped yourself again.
I keep rolling ones!
You whipped yourself again.
Oh, he's gonna...
Up. He's burned some coins.
No, he's throwing coins. They're gonna blow up and shoot all over the train.
Oh, shit.
On the top.
Hey! Thanks,
Gav.
That's
it? Oh, everyone on top gets coins. That's
I got eight. That's sweet.
Gavin.
Hey, you're welcome, Lil J.
Lil J, you gotta blow up his coins before the end of this game.
I know you want to. I gotta keep moving. I'm sure I'll get back around to him another time.
The block is. What do you want, Jack?
I was trying to figure out where the.
Hit the dice, and then hit the magnifying glass if you want to, like, see the other view. Yeah.
So it's behind me now. So.
What? Yeah. No. Oh, no, only three spaces in front of you. You're three spaces.
Well, no, you can get to the regular.
Oh, that. Yeah.
The regular star, you need a four.
So I need a five.
You need a four or high
four. You need a four, yeah.
You can do it, Jack.
You should roll a four. And nothing less.
You've got Bolo and Slow.
Okay.
You can do it, Jack. You can do it, Jack.
More than four.
Hey! That is plenty.
Hold the four.
Did he land on the question up top, too?
You might have.
I think it's two. It's two or three.
I don't know. Everything got moved around.
Oh, you're right.
Fine.
So I'm not exactly sure.
I'm ahead of Gavin again.
I wish I could spend my money on stars.
Oh, you'll spend your money on the bottom of my fucking rock when I get a chance.
I could buy almost seven stars if I could go around.
Man, all you gotta do is roll a 400.
Man. Oh, this is great.
Up.
Oh, more coins?
No, this is gonna knock your ass to the
woo-hoo!
Oh! So here's what I wonder, right? Now, this is the question.
Yeah.
I am gonna land on that. If I get a duelo, do I get to duel any of the three
you
of you? Or does that not count as a space?
Oh,
you know what I mean?
I think you actually.
Because I'm gonna pass.
Punch glove.
Oh, this
speedy
one.
Graffiti.
So you hold down A
to paint. And you just need to fill in the line.
Oh, yeah, just color in the shape.
I love the end of this game. Everyone just kind of gets up and. Gets
oh yeah, yeah, you got it, Craig.
This one's all about.
You think I'm gonna play like this? Like I'm having a good time?
I use the second hand for stabilization.
You got it. You got it, dude.
Same deal. You got it. You ever play Trauma?
Oh, that was bad.
No,
I've ruined it already.
Oh no, I'm all over the place.
Oh God.
Jack.
This is terrible.
Jack, what is happening?
Shut your mouth.
Oh no.
Come on, son. Come on, you bastard. No, the triangles get me.
Horrible,
I can't triangle. No. How do you do it?
I get triangles.
Oh no, Jeremy took the lead. I fucked it up.
Oh, Jeremy's killing it.
Lots of circles. I'm okay. No, I'm not. I'm
stuck
at circle.
Oh,
it's an oval.
Yes!
Damn it!
Oh, we tied. Okay. All right, cool.
Hey, we both went.
Yeah,
great work. Great work.
Well done.
Woo! You were ahead of me, though.
Well done, Gavin and Jack.
Dude, if there was one more second, you would have won.
Just wait
you
to
got the next one.
Botched those triangles.
Dude, botched.
Absolutely botched.
I think the two-hand approach would have been a lot better.
Botched job. Botched toe job.
That's a botched job.
Oh, yeah, so if you use the duelo, yeah, I don't know.
Throw one.
Two!
You say that to me. That's
gambling. Do low it.
I will. It's such a waste, though, if it does work, because I'll only go
just
six spaces.
Just buy another one.
Michael, you don't let them dictate how you play Mario Party. You don't do that.
You're right. You're right, Greg.
It's your dictate.
I'm duoing. Guarantee me that star. Although it still doesn't.
It really doesn't.
So if you can choose, are you going to pick me, though?
No, I'll probably pick Blue Jay. He's got four fucking stars.
No, that's not something you want to do, though.
See, now he's turning on you.
I'm not, it's a game, man.
It's, yeah, I mean,
you're like. You're like fucking defenseless, and you know you have all your coins, but you only have one star.
That's true.
Plus, like,
I ain't gonna win.
It might put two stars on the line.
See, that was
if
bollocks.
Michael wins.
That star was a load of shit.
No, that star was awesome. I'm on fire, man.
That's just not having
a star?
It. Just not
it's
having
like,
it.
It's a crap
oh,
star.
Please don't count as a space. Please don't count as a space.
Hey, what's up?
Oh guys? Shit!
Here we go. Oh, it's on. It is on.
Oh, I knew it. I knew it.
And you, listen, if there's a mini game that has anything to do with like a countdown or a timer, Gavin always beats me. He does. If it's like guess the clock or something, he always
beats me. Dude, I love guess the clock.
I just, it's you know what? I couldn't not challenge Gavin. Oh, I couldn't do it.
Oh, what is this one?
I have no idea what it is.
Lava lobbers.
I don't think I've seen this one.
All right, Grabby, let's see. Hold it like that.
Fire straight shots.
Oh, Jack, you can do it.
Fire straight shots and lob shots at your distant opponent. Score three hits first. Try to throw off your rival by mixing up your high lobs and straight lobs.
So we're just shooting at each other from across a platform.
All right, control.
All right. So one is a lob and two is a straight.
I'm done.
Ready, boy?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Gavin, you know
good
what's
luck.
The best game?
Yeah.
The one where someone has nothing to lose. That's you.
Right.
You have everything to gain from this.
It's true. You could get my star.
I don't. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I want it.
Yeah, I mean, you can win.
I mean, the most coinage you can take from me is 20, I think.
So Gavin's like on bottom, Michael's on top.
Oh, that's a solid hit on Michael. That's a solid hit on Gavin.
Mix him up. Get him up high there.
Oh,
this game's pretty cool.
Look at him!
One next to him.
Yes!
It was going!
Oh, you can't get me while I'm invisible! I had to use that invulnerability for a second. I hope I get like a star or all your coins or something.
It's 1-5 or all coins.
That was tense at the end.
It was tense.
Remember that crap?
Oh, the stars on there.
Oh, here we go.
My one goal in any game of Mario Party is to beat Gavin. That was so good.
I'm gonna beat Gavin.
You sure did it.
So good.
I got nothing.
How's your coins now, bitch?
Woo! Damn it.
Woo! I really thought I got the 10 coins on the wheel.
I like that was a moment of uncertainty.
I couldn't tell.
I had a little glimmer.
It's never that close.
A glimmer of hope there.
Dude, I almost have no voice left. Fuck.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that was awesome.
Thank God that's on film.
Sweet, what shall I do?
It is still filming, right?
Okay. I think so.
Yeah, we're good. We're good. It's the best red light I've ever seen.
Sweet! Michael, I'm so amazed.
All right.
I'm speechless.
So is Gavin.
All right, Jack.
Gavin just screaming, I knew it when I picked him. It was my favorite
good
part.
Good man, Jack.
Oh, Jack, clean up.
I'm gonna take some coins.
Clean up, man. Gavin. I'm good. I'll just stay back here.
He looks the same.
He does.
It's pretty similar. He lost his arms.
Big number, no whammies, and stop.
Nailed it.
Oh,
that's plenty.
Hey, what's up?
You know, just I'll kind of kick you in the ass some more.
Yeah, you want to spit in my giant butthole?
Oh, man.
Oh! Damn.
Team
Gavin.
We don't have to.
Team. Short temper and then,
Jack.
Oh, crap. This one sucks.
Yeah, it does.
All right, what do we do?
This is a fun one. So you're both controlling a rowboat.
So that's how you row?
So basically, it's all just determined on speed. So each of you will be on one side. So if right's going faster than left, your boat's gonna be your right.
All
right.
Right, Jack, you do the cooling.
So right. You'll have to
you have to get to the island in the center.
You have to veer a big circle. You have to veer around shit.
All right, so my left or right, or it'll show up.
Yeah. It'll show you.
Okay.
So we gotta get there.
We got this, little Jay. All right. We'll go to the right a little bit.
This is what the Wii was made for. Right.
Not too much you, too much you. Where are you going?
All right, let's go.
Go. I'm trying to spin us around, Lil' Jay. Go.
Go, Michael.
What the fuck?
Go, Lil' Jay. Jeremy's like, bring it around. I'm like, no, spin it!
I'm like, back it up!
How did you get off the thing?
How do you go backwards?
You don't.
We got hooked on it.
Holy I eventually just came up and Michael got me around.
Horrible.
Oh, I love this game.
Oh, Michael. Watch this be the gold.
There better not be.
Dude, that would be
a thwomp.
Oh, it's
even
red.
If I get thwomped, I could still buy it.
Yeah, you can,
I guess.
Dude, you got plenty of coinage.
To get a fifth star.
Yeah,
Christ on a pie.
I'm definitely gonna get a fifth star with that. Shit.
What do you normally average in this game? Like, how many stars?
It's totally
depends on the map.
And then at the
end, it really depends on the map.
This one is actually a pretty high score.
It's all based on different stuff. This one's high. This one's always high because the star never moves. On most maps, it's like all over the place.
Oh, okay.
So you could be right next to it, then someone swoops in and takes it, and now it's 30
like,
spaces
Boo's
away.
Boo's Mansion is a lower one.
Boo's Mansion is a piece of shit.
It always chucks you everyone back out.
He's on fire.
I'm on fire.
Yeah, who's in front of you? Me?
No one.
Oh.
Just getting distance.
Ah, fuck. Still not great.
He's going
cold space.
No. Oh, close. All right, I think this is the last car, though.
Yeah, and also, next turn's the last turn.
Yeah. But this is the moment for me to roll a one, if ever there was one.
How far am I from the Goldie?
Check it out, man. One,
two,
three, four, five, ooh, more than five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, only 14 away.
So not gonna get that.
So impossible, yeah.
Well, you could get it. No. You roll high number this time, then next turn, you could land on it and not get a star.
And the game's over.
Oh, a trip!
That'll help for your last turn, though. Yeah. Dude, you might be able to finish with a star.
Also, I mean,
dude, bonus stars are up in the air. I really don't think I'm gonna get the minigame star, which is always a shoo-in. If there's a coin star, Gavin's got it.
I think I got the minigame star.
You probably have the movement star. You or Gavin has the movement star.
I think Gavin does.
One of you guys has the question marks. I've hit not a single one, I don't think.
Well, I say Gavin does, but he got a three on a triple.
It's the hardest shit to keep track of over 15, 20 turns.
All right.
I need a 14.
I definitely don't have green space star.
I definitely
the one time I can actually.
I think Gavin does.
I think Gavin might.
Jack.
You may get a one and a four.
Jack, you got fucked hard.
It hurt.
Right at the end.
That hurt. Yeah.
It hurt.
The one time I can actually deliberately land on the gold space, and it's the last turn.
Oh, fuck.
Battle!
Oh, God.
Be like 100 fucking coins. Although, actually, that sucks, because then I can't afford the star if I don't win. So, actually,
50.
Be like 5 coins. 10. Thank God I can still afford it. I think I have 32, 39.
You can really afford it if you win.
Oh, I'm going to try my hardest.
Do these coins count towards the minigame
star? In some games they do, in some games they don't. I don't think they do in this game. In some of the Mario Parties they do.
Oh, this one's
fucking stupid.
This one's a tie.
That's okay, not true, so, you could easily fuck it up.
So, Jack, this one you just point and shoot at cards that are falling.
Okay.
And there's certain amounts on each card.
There's a multiplier. Basically, the best you can fucking get is 50 and 4 times 2s, or you can get 250s and then 3 times 2. Like, that's the highest score you can
in
possibly
that order.
Achieve.
It has to be in that order.
It's what, like 800?
I think 800. It's 800. It's the highest score you can possibly achieve.
So all
the cards have numbers on them. Some are like, if you hit a times 0, obviously you're fucked. You get 5 shots.
Oh, okay.
So the highest possible score you can get is 800. The two ways to get 800 is 50-50, 3 times 2s, or 50 and 4 times 2s.
Okay.
Whoever has the highest score wins.
And you have to do it in order.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. But if you wait too long, like somebody else might snatch him or you might get fucked.
Right. So, and the game lasts longer than you think it's going to.
500 might be better than 800 if nobody gets 800.
Right.
But somebody usually does.
Oh, is it trigger or is it A?
It's A.
I think it's either,
it's both.
I always use A. A always works.
Oh, what do we got? Where we got it?
Okay. 150 times 2.
There's 50.
Fuck. Oh, I'm not seeing anything.
There's 50.
Oh. Fucked it up.
Oh, I don't think I've gotten any of the ones I think
50,
I've gotten.
50, 50, 50 in the middle, 50, 50, 50, 50.
Where are all the multipliers?
Okay.
Crap!
I think I'm good. You guys, I think I'm good.
I think I fucked it up. Everybody got the shit before I did.
Oh my god.
I got no fucking multipliers, man. You didn't?
Oh god.
Not a single one?
Did I get it? Did Gavin and I tie somehow?
Probably. I literally just hit two at the end because the game was over. You didn't even get all the cards.
Well, like I thought I had gotten I couldn't find enough multipliers, two times two, and I looked at mine and I only hit one card, so someone else was snagging them as
I. Oh, nice! I got a times zero too.
Hey! So
I thought that was a times two. Sweet.
Money! Damn it. Not great.
I wouldn't have gotten anything anyway, even if it was a times two.
Oof.
Gavin needed more coins, so it's a good thing.
I can't spend them.
All right.
I will get my shot to thwomp Gavin.
I know. It sucks.
It's really sad.
It's disappointing, man.
You could, but you have a triple, so it's not.
Yeah, I'm absolutely not gonna thwomp him.
There we go.
I bought a jewel just in case.
I think I need like a 20.
I've been on your side this entire game, and I really want you to get some low numbers here.
I understand, Jeremy. There's a difference between wanting someone to do bad and fucking them over.
Right.
Like, I fucking crushed Gavin.
Three tens, Michael.
Oh, no.
Sweet.
Three tens.
Not great.
11.
Lose!
No, I don't know.
I'm not gonna get it. It's too far.
Hi, Michael.
Hi, Gavin.
Oh.
Nah, it's the next card over.
Yeah.
Oh, Michael.
Damn it!
But I need a high number to get the 5.
Damn it! I think I'm like 4 or 5 away.
Hold on, I want to know how many I need.
Damn it!
I need a 5.
Damn it!
I need a 5 or higher.
4 more. Dratty, drat, drat.
Dratini.
What's the thing with the people?
I'm sorry, Michael.
Oh, you're getting thwomped.
It's my last turn.
You know, that's fine.
He might win the mini game next. I gotta bring down his coin amount.
13 coins. I can deal.
You gotta bring down his coin.
Oh, yes!
Nice. Fuck, I really needed that star. Lil Jay in an amazing position to win the whole game.
Oh, gosh.
I don't think I'm getting any minigame stars, so I think he's just pulled it off.
I don't know, though.
I don't think I'm going to win.
No, well, you know, you never know.
You might, dude. When they give that times 3 bonus star at the end for being Birdo.
Logic should have dictated I really should have tried to steal a star from Jeremy, but again, I'm happy.
Oh, and then you know what? Just...
Oh, no!
Oh, God, even if Gavin gets there with his triple!
That's incredible.
Yes!
Remember when I just said
Gavin? Yes!
Gavin would finish the star?
Oh, my God, that's amazing.
That's fucking...
I didn't even think of that as an outcome.
That's fucking... And that's why Mario Party is great.
No!
Like, Mario Party for sure. The computer, the AI in Mario Party is like, how can we fuck
Gavin.
Someone up?
I'll use your trip.
Just use it. Go for movement.
You get free coins. Hey, don't be nervous.
He's so mad. Throw 3.
What? Burrow's evolving! Holy shit, man.
I'm really happy about
3.
Everything.
Gavin.
12.
Oh!
I think you're gonna make it.
This is a game of what could have been.
Yeah, you could have had a star.
Hey, what's up, Michael?
Hi.
Hey, Bowser.
Hey,
good to see you for the third time.
Like, you again?
Like, fucking Christ, man. Here's some money, now leave.
140 coins.
God. Damn it. Us.
Oh.
Bye, Bowser.
see you, pal. See you next time around.
Somehow I'll see him again, I'm sure.
Yeah.
I like that he gave you money to get the fuck out of his face.
It's a third time.
150!
Every time Gavin's seen Bowser, he hasn't had a star. It's like, gives him money.
All right, so I need a 20 on this roll.
Yeah, good luck, man. We'll see what you have in front of you.
If there's a green space,
help in any way.
For it.
One, two, just hold A to scroll left. 4, 5.
Like
there's no point.
Yeah. This is the last roll of the game, Jack.
Isn't there a stop at E in there?
Good
luck. There might actually be.
Yeah!
I forgot about that, Gavin.
But there's also a red space. Star.
God damn it.
Oh, all on Gavin for the final game.
But now, like, Jeremy's pretty much definitely won because you have 6 more coins than me, so even if I get a star, you'll win because you have 6 more. So I need 2 fucking stars.
Yeah.
And I needed to win this mini game to get more coins than me.
Oh, this one's rough for Gavin.
Oh, shit, I'm dead.
But
But we've seen it done before.
So Gavin tries to run and jump to the top, and we just blast him.
All right. He does that, so we just do that.
But what happens is, when we hit him, it just stuns him, and he's trying to go up the elevators. So you want to hit him like when the elevator's at the bottom. So then by the time his stun wears off, it's up again.
Okay. Yeah, and
if you
have to wait for
if you shoot him when the elevator's up top, it'll stun him, but it'll wear off right when it gets to the bottom and it'll hop right on
in. And he's like invincible for a second.
Just tell me when to fire and I'll fire.
Yeah.
Well, just fire like all the time too.
Ho! Ho!
Oh, I'm looking at the wrong thing.
You'll need those shots.
Yeah, there you go. Like that. Oh, there you jump back down for us. Oh, in midair. Great work.
Oh, no.
Great
Gavin.
Work. Oh, that was
go.
Good. That was good. He definitely got some ground there.
Oh, nice.
That's the
oh man.
Sit down.
Get up there.
Oh, got him.
Oh, I think that's gonna.
That's it. Gone.
It's gonna seal the deal there. Just die.
Yeah. There we go. It's over.
Nice work.
Come on.
That's the end. Oh no, you still have to go.
No, he had a little bit. Yeah.
Oh, it's like the end of Batman vs Superman.
Yeah. I never saw it.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't see it.
It was a movie.
All right, well,
all right, time to find out.
That concludes the board game section of Mario Party 8.
So the key is that I did not come in last place.
We don't know yet.
We don't know yet, Jack.
For sure.
We don't know yet.
On the board game portion.
On the board game portion, but this is what counts. This is part of the game.
All right, bonus stars. We don't know what they're gonna be. The green star.
So that's probably Gavin, I would guess.
I didn't think so.
Oh,
Jeremy!
Yeah!
Jeremy,
I didn't even remember landing on that.
You won.
The running star.
That's gonna be Gavin or Jeremy.
Yeah!
He is cleaning up.
That's massive.
Oh my gosh.
And the final bonus star.
Red star.
Oh, I might actually get that.
Yoshi!
Alright, so I didn't get last.
I didn't come in last place! Gavin got no stars!
Woo!
Where was the coin star?
Oh, it just didn't show up, man.
Coin stars at HEB. You put your coins in there and you get
But it will take 8%.
The ultimate victor is.
Unless you get an Amazon gift card.
Oh, is that true?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Do you get 100%?
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow!
Is that two in a row?
That is two in a row.
My voice is completely gone.
Seven stars you got? How many? Six?
He got seven.
He also got a superstar. Yeah,
he got seven stars.
Seven!
Two stars!
I did nothing.
Hit the deets. All right, so let's see. Mini games, I did awful.
Gavin won.
Gavin, you almost.
I won the minigame star.
You destroyed
and the coin star.
Yeah, good thing they weren't bonus stars.
I got the.
Look at how much further they went than us, Jack.
Candy eating.
We went eight. You went 88 spaces.
I got candy eating and shopping. Blue space, green space.
I won everything that
I got the most EKs.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, I got two Bowsers during that. Gavin talked to him both times.
All right, well, congratulations, little Jay.
So every Bowser space, I hit Bowser?
Yeah.
Damn it!
You screwed yourself. Oh, 30 carnival cards!
Oh, the carnival cards are the best. They're so good.
That's all right.
Thanks
another episode
watching.
Of Mario Party Down.
We'll be back with the next one, I guess.
That was a good one.
That's so much fun. I didn't even win. I mean, I didn't lose.
Let's go. And he's kicking ass for someone. So, like, right now, see, he's gonna go right up, so that sucks. So, Jeremy kicked the shit out of us this game.
How?
Damn, dude. Jeremy!
He's concentrating so hard!
Yeah, my
brain hurts!
I think we hit him, like, twice. He kicked our ass.